You need the right bait, Berkeley Power Bait. Now in 54 proven shapes, and all are infused with that deadly Power Bait flavor. Yeah, it's time for a bigger tackle box. Berkeley, catch more fish.
All right, hey everyone, we're at Castaic Lake today for our season opener. I'm here with my second place finisher, Chris Arnold. He fished solo today. His partner couldn't make it, but yep. I mean, you don't have to fish something with someone every day to do good. So today he had a total of 9.41. You want to tell everybody what you did?
I haven't been here in a month. I just came out today. My partner backed out. He had a free 2-day trip in the ocean, so I came solo. Started out just going down the shoreline. Cast it out towards the shore, brought it in. Some stained water was a pattern, and drop shot. And it was that was a pattern for me throughout the day. Just picked at them slowly.
Oh, almost forgot. And he had the first big fish of the tournament. Yes, a giant today on Lake Castaic. 3.30. Hey, you know how many people? Everyone, this trophy right here, everyone wants to get it. I know a lot of guys that their partner has it a couple times and they don't.
That's right.
So that's right. That's a hard one. That guy over there might have one.
I'll take it.
So how many fish did you catch today?
I landed 4, and they were all keepers. I had 6 bites for 4 fish.
Wow.
And all day grind.
You caught the right 4, though.
You caught the right 4. The last one got away the last hour, and that probably would have put me to the top, actually, if I would have got that one. Pretty close.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. That's close. Anyone you want to thank for letting you come out?
Yeah, Fishing Syndicate Rods. Good quality rods. Get down there and check them out. Always Living. And shout out to Paul. He taught me how to give a speech for when I win. So there you go, Paul. All right.
There you go. Good job.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.
About Best Bass Tournaments, the camaraderie, competition, and the enjoyment of getting out on the water.